So let us say that you are asked to find the director circles of these two circles. So the first question is very straightforward. X square plus y square is equal to r square. So the director circle is nothing but x square plus y square is equal to 2r square. That is, you just need to multiply this with 2, you get the director circle. The second question is slightly tricky. You are asked to find the director circle to this circle. We know that a director circle will be concentric to this circle. That is, both of them will have the same center. What is the center for this? 2 and minus 1. As we know, the center of the circle depends on this part. If this part doesn't change, the center doesn't change. So let the director circle be x square plus y square minus 4x plus 2y plus lambda is equal to 0. So this is any concentric circle to this circle. But I don't want any concentric circle. I want that particular concentric circle whose radius is root 2 times the original radius. Now, what is the condition that this equation has to satisfy? The radius of this, which is root of g square plus f square minus c, has to be equal to root 2 times the radius of this circle, that is 2 square plus 1 square plus 8. So if you solve this equation, you get the value of lambda. Squaring on both sides, 5 minus lambda is equal to 2 times 4 plus 1, 5 plus 8 is 13. This implies lambda has to be equal to 5 minus 26 is equal to 5 minus 26 is minus 21. So lambda has to be equal to minus 21. So if you substitute it back in this equation, the required director circle is minus 4x plus 2y minus 21 is equal to 0. So I hope you have understood the derivation of this question. Thank you.